Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care. Nathan! Come with me, young man.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Nathan! You're in big trouble.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Oh. Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Sam, hold up.
Thank you.
Almost there. Sam?
You gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you. Alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and it couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand. Shit, you're right. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Ish. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way.
Getting there. And there's a road to freedom.
Well, that was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working, mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently, off again. No guts, no glory. Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
Jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. No!
Up the steeple. Come on.
Can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. Nathan!
Did it.
Yeah, of course you did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
No!
Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Nathan!
Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay.